We're at the Athena lab. We have these pillars that have induction and metal detection that we'll walk through with a gun. Up on the wall, we have a thermal camera. It's HD with 110,000 pixels, all being processed by an iPad that's also being connected via Wi-Fi. So when we walk through, and you can hear the alarm go off, we get an X, you can see the gun on the screen, a notification would be sent.